Michigan took a 17-0 halftime lead as the eighth-ranked Fighting Irish struggled offensively in the first half with only 52 total yards of offense. The Irish cut the lead to 17-7 in the third quarter on an Ian Book to Cole Komet touchdown pass, but Michigan came back on the next possession to extend their lead to 24-7 when quarterback Shea Patterson found Donovan Peoples-Jones in the end zone. The Wolverines added seven more points as Shea Patterson threw his second pass of the night when he found wide receiver Nico Collins for a 16-yard touchdown pass, and the Wolverines would go on to score 21 points in the final quarter to defeat the Irish 45-14. Michigan improves to 6-2, while the Irish fall to 5-2. They'll host Virginia Tech next week at Notre Dame Stadium. For Fan Media, in Irish Illustrated, I'm Len Clark.